Hello and welcome. You're watching India Today TV. This is Lunch Break. I'm Sneha Mordani. The headlines in this edition first. Prime Minister Modi reaches the United States with a three-day diplomatic and business outreach. Will hold talks with US Vice President Kamala Harris to meet CEOs of five multinational companies today.
Focus on China, Pakistan, counter-terrorism and Afghanistan. The situation when it comes to regional security, all these will come up when Prime Minister Narendra Modi engages the world. Watch India Today for all the latest news and updates.
Ahead of the big ticket Quad Summit tomorrow, Prime Minister Modi to meet his Australian and Japanese counterparts today. Prime Minister Modi slams vaccine racism, asks countries to honour vaccine certificates after UK's quarantine diktat. Four Indian flyers even after getting approved COVID shield jabs.
International travel should be made easier through mutual recognition of vaccine certificates.
BJP invites Amrinder to join hands. Punjab Chief Minister cancels all political appointments made by Captain. Amrinder's aides to be dropped as cabinet expansion is expected this weekend. India Today accesses first video of Mahant Giri's room after he is found hanging. Mahant's body seen lying on the floor. Suicide note on the table. UP government has now recommended a CBI probe in this death case. And Kalipuri, Vice Chairperson India Today Group, wins for outstanding contribution to media at the prestigious AIMA Managing Media Awards 2021. Other winners include Adi Godrej, Sanjeev Goenka and Adar Poonawalla.